authorities have refused to be at fishing villages.
There are only 4 people in the hotel. 4 people, that's it.